Well, look at me. Positive for Howard Marks. I'm placing you under arrest for the future murder of Sarah Marks and Donald Dubin. That was take place today, April 22nd. It's 0800 hours and 4 minutes.
No.
Really hurt my knee.
Come on up and clean it up, no? Come on.
Anyone we can soup?
There was this nice guy that helped me, though.
Is he good looking?
You can send him a bottle of wine. Cheap wine.
Before you go, take your book. A souvenir.
Be happy for this moment.
This moment
is your
life. Is your life.
I just wanted to call you and thank you, and I wanted to send you a bottle of...
Come and see me. I'll make you some coffee. To dance.
How?
You're rather amazing, you know that? You should never shoot them, not even at night.
I think this is a mistake.
There's no such thing as a mistake. There's what you do, but what you don't do.
I wish I found my wife.
What if I told you I found nothing?
I want to know. I want the truth.
Who's this?
Rusty Nail.
If I were there, Rusty Nail, I'd make you feel good.
This is turning me on.
I'll be at the Lone Star Motel.
What room?
Room 17.
It started out as a simple prank.
We had a little incident here last night. The victim was staying in room 17. Ripped his jaw clean off.
Who's the pretty girl?
Now leave her alone, please. We'll do whatever you want.
I want you two to head inside naked. So how does it feel? Be the freak in the room. You don't feel like getting together in a motel later. Room 17. Do not be 1 minute late.
Open the door!
Now, Joe.
You really ought to get that fixed.
Get what fixed?
Is on them.
Your tail light.
Go!
Critics are calling Joyride a hot way white knuckle thriller. Steve Zahn.
Guys coming after us.
Paul Walker.
He knew you were in here. He's watching us.
Lee Sobieski.
Oh my God.
Joyride. Rent the video. Own the DVD.
Candy K.
From the guys who brought you There's Something About Mary and Me, Myself, and Irene comes an outrageous new comedy. Every man has a dream. Every man has a fantasy. Every man has an image of about the perfect woman.
When are you gonna get it?
What are you talking about?
It never occurred to you that picking girls solely on their looks may not be the best way to go about it?
But one man is about to get a whole new perspective.
Now, Larson, I'm gonna do you a great favor.
Really?
From this moment on, whenever you meet someone in the future, you're only gonna see the inner beauty.
What are you doing?
I am rescuing you.
From what?
From what?
This spring,
I gave him the ability to see the inner beauty of her heart, her soul.
He hypnotized you. You're saying that all the pretty girls I've met lately aren't really pretty.
Hal Larson is dating a vision only he can see.
Oh, there she is. There's Rosemary.
Where?
Right there. Is she behind the rhino?
20th Century Fox presents...
Have you ever heard the phrase that beauty is in the eye of the beholder?
Have you heard the song, Who Let the Dogs Out?
Gwyneth Paltrow.
Oh.
Jack Black.
Are you okay?
Brain freeze.
In a comedy of gigantic proportions.
What is the...
You want to see a splash? I'm going to show you a splash. Ready?
Hey, Billy, stay over here to the left.
Shallow Hal.
Billy?
Daddy!
Directed by Peter Farrelly and Bobby Farrelly. Rent the video or own the DVD with 11 hilarious deleted scenes and much, much more.
Unless we're parked in San Diego Bay, you're at war every time you step on this boat.
On a routine reconnaissance mission, an American pilot is shot down.
Eliminate the problem.
Is down behind enemy lines. Now what is the problem?
Do you have any idea how much damage this incident may cause to the peace process?
Gentlemen, I intend to put you in harm's way.
Own the adrenaline-pumping action ride that pushes DVD to the limit.
Let's go get our boy back.
Behind enemy lines. Bring it home today.
Just do it, there's no finish.
From the Hughes Brothers.
I want you.
Johnny Depp, Heather Graham.
There's something wrong, my man.
Fear has a new address. From hell.